Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's royal wedding, which took place back on May 19, 2018, was a star-studded event with royals and celebrities alike in attendance. One person who many weren't sure would get an invite though was the Duchess of York, Sarah Ferguson. 7 years earlier, Princess Beatrice and Princess Eugenie's mother, who is still very close with her ex Prince Andrew, was not welcome at Prince William and Kate Middleton's nuptials. However, Fergie was on the Gusti list for the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's. Here's who actually invited her and how she felt about being able to attend the event. Who invited Ferguson to Markle and Harry's wedding? During an appearance on Good Morning Britain, Fergie sang Queen Elizabeth II's praises and hinted that she was the one who invited the Duchess to be part of Harry and Markle's special day. "I just think that Her Majesty is an incredible lady," the Duchess said. "What an icon to the country, and one of the finest people I've ever met. She leads by such example, and to include me is a wonderful gesture. Her Majesty knew me from a little naughty age 10. I can't thank Her Majesty enough for being so steadfast to me." Ferguson also recalled how she felt walking into the church in front of the press and crowd gathered outside St. George's Chapel. "It was nerve-wracking and I was glad I didn't trip over with those high-heel shoes on," she explained, before adding, "I kept thinking of Diana in my heart and I thought of my mum and my father." Fergie says she was grateful to be included. In that same interview, the Duchess of York said that she was honored and grateful to score an invite to see the prince and former actress say "I do." While Fergie was very happy to be invited to that wedding, she was only invited to the actual ceremony, not the private reception later that evening which was thrown by Harry's father, Prince Charles. The Prince of Wales did, however, invite his brother as well as Andrew and Ferguson's two daughters. An insider commented on Ferguson's snub from the evening party, saying, "She is not a member of the royal family anymore and Prince Charles simply doesn't have time for her. He just can't see why she is still such a big part of his brother's life." How she felt about being banned from Prince William's wedding. Fergie was not invited to the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's royal wedding in 2011, apparently at the request of Prince Philip. She previously revealed how she felt about being left off the guest list and told Oprah Winfrey that it was difficult not being allowed to attend that affair. "I wanted to be there with my girls, to be getting them dressed and to go as a family," Fergie admitted. "Also, it was so hard, because the last bride up that aisle at Westminster Abbey was me." Fergie added that after the snub, Prince Andrew tried to cheer her up and told her, "It's okay. Just remember we had such a good day. Our wedding was so perfect. He made me feel part of the day on April 29th."